Hello, this is Polly Pocket, and I am here in front of our school. Do you see that? That's the name of our school, Crystal School of Science, Math, and Technology. How wonderful! Now we are going to go inside and see if we can find some wonderful community helpers.
Okay, now we're going to step inside of the office. Let's see if we see some community helpers in here. Oh, I see a community helper right over here. Who is this? Who is this back here?
Hi everyone, I'm Alice, I'm in attendance, and let's all be on time every day.
Oh, that's Miss Alice. She makes sure all the children are on time to school every day. Thank you for helping us, Miss Alice. Oh, let's see who's back here. Is it okay if I come inside of the office?
Yes.
Oh, I see another community helper right back here. Oh, I know you're going to like this one. Let's see who this is back here.
Hi, everybody. I'm Miss Teresa, and I order all of your supplies to make sure everybody has books, papers, pencils, crayons, everything you need.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you, Miss Teresa, for making sure we have everything we need.
You are so welcome.
We appreciate you so much.
Well, thank you, Mrs. Polly, for having me.
Okay, now let's take a look at this. Oh, this sign says principal. Oh, we get to meet the principal. Okay, now let's step right inside her office here. Let's see if she's in here. Oh, she is! Miss Garibay! She's a wonderful community helper! Miss Garibay, we are so excited to be here today. What do you like about being a principal?
I love being a principal. I get to talk to students and to teachers every single day. It is the best job in the world.
She's so nice, boys and girls. Now, boys and girls, I do see something over here. Miss Garibay, what is this over here in your office? I'm wondering what it might be. Can we take a look?
Well, this is my vest, and sometimes I have to go outside and make sure that students are crossing the street safely. So I put on my vest and my crystal hat, because you know the wind messes up my hair and that's no fun. And then I grab a stop sign, so sometimes when I'm out front I look like this.
Oh, that's wonderful, Miss Garibay. I love that stop sign and I love that little vest. Isn't that wonderful, boys and girls? Miss Garibay, thank you so much for letting us stop by. Can you say goodbye?
Bye. We loved seeing you today. Bye, Polly.
Okay, now, here's another stop. We are going to visit the assistant principal's office. Let's see if she's here. Okay, let's take a look now. Oh, she is! Here's our assistant principal. Would you please introduce yourself?
Hi, guys. I'm Mrs. Primrose, your assistant principal.
Mrs. Primrose, what do you like most about being an assistant principal?
Oh my gosh, my favorite thing is the kids, and that is why I miss you all so much. I cannot wait to see you on campus.
Mrs. Primrose, thank you so much for always helping children. You are a wonderful community helper.
Thank you, and I'll see you guys soon.
Say goodbye.
Bye, guys.
Here we are in front of the health office. Do you see this? This is Miss Natasha's health office. Okay, now let's go inside and let's see if maybe we can find Miss Natasha. Oh my goodness, here she is.
Hi guys, I'm Miss Natasha. I'm the nurse here at school, so when you get owies, you come see me.
Oh, Miss Natasha, this is a wonderful, wonderful little place.
Yes.
Will you please show us around?
Well, over here we've got our sink and paper towels, and we've got my desk and the computer. We've got a bed over here for when you're not feeling
good. Oh, Miss Natasha, is it okay if I lay down on the bed?
Of course.
Okay, let's see now. I'm going to sit. Oh, so if I'm not feeling well, do I just come and I can lay right here too?
Absolutely.
Oh, so Mommy and Daddy, can't you get me?
Exactly.
Oh, that's wonderful. Oh, Miss Natasha, thank you so much for being
here. You're very welcome, guys. It's nice to see you.
Say goodbye to Miss Natasha. Go inside. See if there is a community helper inside the library. Look who we found! We found an important community helper. Can you tell us who you are?
Hi, boys and girls. I'm Miss Corona, the librarian at Crystal. I'm here in the library.
Oh my gosh, Miss Corona, we're so excited to meet you. She is our own librarian for Crystal. Do you think we
take a look around the library?
Well, sure we can. Normally when you guys come to the library, we're going to come to this area. And these are going to be books perfect for you guys. I have a lot of new books right now. My new Frozen book, Cars, SpongeBob. I have Transformers. We have a lot of books. I'm pretty sure everybody is going to be satisfied with finding something that they love in this library.
I saw something over here. I was wondering, who is that? Can we find out?
Him? Well, this is Crystal, our library bear. And Crystal loves to read, of course, The Three Little Bears.
The Three Little Bears.
He's always reading this. He just loves it.
Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. Crystal the bear loves to read Three Little Bears. I love it.
Who doesn't like to read about Three Little Bears?
I love The Three Little Bears.
Me too.
It's awesome.
And he loves to read that. He keeps our library in order. He helps me out at night when everybody's gone. He protects all the books.
Oh, I think can I touch him?
Of course.
Oh, he's so cute. Look at Crystal. Oh, I hope that you'll get to meet him soon.
I hope so too.
Okay, so last question. What is your favorite thing about being a librarian?
Well, my favorite thing of being a librarian is I'm surrounded by all these beautiful books. And the second thing that I get to see you guys come in here and check out the books. You guys get to pick out the books, check them out, take them to your classrooms, read them, and get excited about reading. And then you tell Ms. Schmidt, I love this book, Ms. Schmidt. Can we go back to the library?
That sounds like so much fun. Okay, can you say goodbye to Ms. Corona? Goodbye.
Bye, guys. I hope to see you soon. Can't wait to meet you all.
We'll see you in the library.
We'll see you in the library.